Welcome to my channel. I'm Bree, and this channel will revolve mostly around beauty and fashion. Today we're going to talk about a beauty product. So the beauty product that we're going to talk about is Morphe. We're going to talk about their lipsticks and their lip glosses. And so I decided to do this video because I didn't see anyone on here of my skin tone swatching these particular colors, so I wanted to share with you all. I will also like to say that I do have on clothes. I have on a tube top, so you probably won't be able to see it, but I do have clothes on, I promise. I'm not on here doing nothing crazy, so got a tube top on, okay? I wanted to mention that these products are nude shades just because I love nude shades. And there is a wild card in here, so just keep watching to find out what that is. Disclaimer, these products were purchased with my own coin. It is not a sponsored video, but I just love Morphe products. So if you're interested, keep on watching. So first you'll get to see the swatch on the back of my hand along with the true color of the lipstick and then a swatch on my lips. The review will be towards the end. So if you're interested in hearing my impressions about the product and my review, stick around towards the end. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Hey guys, I'm back. So I just wanted to come and share some of my reviews about the products as well as my favorites. So as far as my reviews, I will talk about the creams first. So the creams are very buttery. They have no smell to them and they're easy to apply. I feel like out of a 10, I would give the creams a 10 out of 10. And that's just because the colors were very easy to work with. They came out pretty well. Granted, you do have to build a coverage up. So other than that, pretty good. I love the creams. Now let's talk about the matte. So I only have one matte and the rest are mega mattes. So for the lipstick, so the matte that I have, it is very dry, okay? Well, not very dry, let's not say that. because Ruby Woo and MAC is very dry. Let's just say it's dry. So when they say matte, they mean matte. So you're gonna want to exfoliate your lips first, like with a scrub or a tooth. So I've seen some people do it with a toothbrush, but I use scrubs. So, but anyway, you wanna exfoliate your lips first, get rid of some of that dead skin. And then next you want to moisturize. So you can use whatever you like. I like to use personally petroleum jelly. You can use whatever you like. Just make sure you don't use too much so that you don't disturb the product if you want to keep it as a matte. So next is the Mega Matte. And I'm just gonna do the matte and the Mega Mattes together because they're just about the same product pretty much. So I'll rate them the same. So the Mega Matte is the same. It's drying just like the other matte because hey, it is a matte, right? So exfoliate your lips. Make sure that you moisturize again. And I will also say that these lipsticks are, some of them, not all of them, are a bit streaky. So, and you do have to build them up just a bit. So because they are a bit streaky, I will give them the matte and the mega matte because they're the same, about the same. I'll give them an 8 out of 10, pretty much. They don't have any smell, just like the creams, no smell. So yeah, so I rate them 8 out of 10. The mattes and mega mattes, and then the cream, I rate a 10 out of 10. Last, but definitely not least, is the lip gloss. So their lip glosses that I'm rating are the original ones. They have different lip glosses on there. But the lip glosses were by far my favorite product in this video, hands down. Like, I love those lip glosses. My rating for those are 10 out of 10. They have no smell, they're very buttery. You do have to build them up just like the other lip products, but they are just wonderful. And the ones that I've shown here, you do not have to use a liner, but just because I love using lip liners, I'm always gonna use one. So as far as packaging for the lipsticks, you have this very sleek and simple packaging here. So these are wonderful, nice to have on your vanity. And so yeah, I really like the packaging of the lipsticks. Speaking of lip liners, I used Nika K's Cocoa lip liner out of this entire video. I will also make sure to put that down below. Now I wanted to share a few things about these lipsticks and how they kind of distinguish between the different types. So starting out for the creams, this is what you'll see once you open up. It's just a black stem and base for the lip cream. Next, this is the Mega Matte, and this is what you'll see when you open up. You'll see this very pretty rose gold color. Just wonderful. Just, oh, this is so beautiful. And then for the Mega Matte, so this is also another Mega Matte, but I just want to show this to you all because this is just gorgeous. The Dominate is a Mega Matte, but instead of the rose gold, they put the red, which is, oh, it's so beautiful. And then last for the matte, it's about the same as the cream. You get that black stem right there. So yeah, so this packaging is very cute. Now for the lip gloss, you'll have this packaging here. And again, sleek, and they put it in a tube where you can see the actual color, which I definitely like. This applicator is one of those bendy applicators. So if you're one of those girls like me that like the bendy applicators, I think this is an aspect that you would love. And so here's the applicator here. It is flat and bendy. All right, so as far as my favorites, I really like the lip glosses. Are all of them are my favorite, let's just say that. But at the top of that list is Boho. As far as the lipsticks, I like Kissy Face, I like Shady, and I like Dominate. So let me know down below in the comments box which ones were your favorites, or which ones do you recommend that you've tried that are not in this video. All right, so I hope you all enjoyed this video of the Morphe lipstick and lip gloss swatches. Please remember to subscribe, go ahead and hit that notification bell so that you can get post notifications, and like this video. All right guys, I'll see you all in another video. Thanks for watching. Bye.